So Blue, tell me about MTR.
Wow, where do I begin? The MTR story really started back in 2015. Our founder, Maureen Tongi, had been in the art world for 6 years and felt that art shouldn't just be viewed as something to be hung on walls.
As I met Maureen, she kind of like triggered thoughts about, well, how do we consume art? How do we purchase it? Are we exposed to it?
By merging our expertise of art, innovation and public art, we create fully integrated campaign for brands who want to enrich their narrative by collaborating with artists who share their values and ethos.
Ultimately, I think Maureen wanted art to play a bigger role within our daily lives, so she decided to create a company that would do just that, a powerful new type of creative agency within the sector, one that spots best talents, connects them with the best brands, and integrates their work into our daily lives.
The vision then was still the same vision that is conveyed today, and that's investing in artists primarily, allowing them to be commercially successful.
MTR has changed my life in a magical way. You know, as an artist, it's not easy to make yourself a space, especially when you're young. I think the vision of the agency is extremely strong and I feel extremely privileged to be part of it.
I definitely feel that MTR have been a huge, not only economic scaffold, but an emotional one as well. I'm really kind of honoured and proud to be with them.
I absolutely love being a part of the community that MTR brings together. Art has in the past felt a bit inaccessible, and seeing that there are people who look like me, young art collectors, makes it feel even more special.
In 2018, MT Art was behind the world's largest public artwork, which was painted by its land fresco artist Saip at the foot of the Eiffel Tower in Paris. In 2019, they became the first B Corp certified UK business within the art world. In 2020, MT Art transformed central London in the midst of a global pandemic, integrating and exhibiting the works of its artists across streets, windows, screens within key neighbourhoods.
I think MT Art are at the forefront of public art because they have worked with such a variety of artists that are so diverse, and they really connect with all sorts of different people in different ways.
I'm incredibly proud of how far MT Art have come. This sort of growth acceleration has increased exponentially. I think that's also down to the mix of people becoming involved in the business, other areas of expertise.
The speed, to be honest, surprises me, and I'm sure they're going to continue. I think it's going to be exponential.
We all share a common desire to build a business that will have a positive impact on the world.
It almost is a family relationship. It's going to sound very cheesy, but it just makes me live the dream.
I really think that MTR is the future of the visual sector.